Warm greetings everyone. Welcome to Relax Radio India. I myself Swarnamalya Uday Kumar is here. IAMAI urges government to draft e-pharmacy rules. Internet and Mobile Association of India on Monday alleged that certain vested groups of distributors and retailers are spreading misinformation that mutes competition and contributes to high drug prices in India, and urged the government to finalize the draft e-pharmacy rules and notify them immediately. IAMAI, representing e-pharma startups, said that in the absence of set of clearly defined rules, various groups with vested interest are approaching the courts and jeopardizing 30,000 livelihoods directly or indirectly employed in this sector, and also risking the health of 6 million consumers in 15,000 pin codes who were supplied during COVID-19 lockdown. The delay in notification of the draft e-pharmacy rules gives an opportunity to vested groups of distributors and retailers to spread misinformation about this. It added that it is important to enable competition in pharmaceutical supply chain. IAMAI said the e-pharmacy model operates in full compliance and harmony with existing laws. Explaining the mechanism of operations, IAMAI said a digital platform receives the request for medicines from a patient along with the prescription and conveys it to a brick and mortar licensed pharmacy store that dispenses the medicine, fully governed under the Drugs and Cosmetics Act, that is DNC Act. E-pharmacy draft rules provide sector-specific e-commerce regulations with the aim to harmonize existing laws or guidelines like Information Technology Act, DNC Act and rules and other relevant regulations. These draft rules came after over 25 multi-stakeholder consultations over a period of 4 years and have also been approved by Drug Technical Advisory Board, the highest expert board for pharmaceutical regulations in India, it said in a statement. IAMAI highlighted the delays are purely unjustified and unfortunate and seem to go in the opposite direction from the articulated vision of Prime Minister for a digital India where innovation thrives. It also emphasized that the sector needs urgent government support to notify the e-pharmacy draft rules that are pending since long. Notifying the rules will unleash the potential of technology to improve the access and affordability of quality medicines for the country. The retail pharmacy sector needs a lot of supply chain, technology and access solutions to make healthcare delivery more efficient and affordable, and a prerequisite for this is a simple and clear regulatory pathway for innovation to thrive in this important space, it added. To get updated latest current affairs, like, share and subscribe Relax Radio India.